So the varnam in Nattaikurinji is one of the most famous ones, rendered by some of the greatest artists in the field over the years. It is by Rangaswami Nattuvanar. It's a padavarnam, but unlike most other padavarnams which are slow tempo, this is one of the exceptional fast tempo padavarnams. So the words will be very busy, basically it will be full of words in fast tempo. You will have to be fluent in rendering them, you have to practice that. So when you say padavarnam, all the swarams in the tanavarnam format will be there, but they will all have sahityas. This is the typical aravanam, aravanam, but the raga also uses samagama, is more a vishesha prayoga. That gal is puritam has to be there.